She's having another false pregnancy thing.
Well.
Not as bad as last time.
Into town by a cat.
The dog thinks it's a cat.
Dad couldn't handle us, so we didn't.
Oh, rubbish! Where did you get that from?
That? No.
More of the fact that I said to Mark,
Nanny wanted
you. Yeah. It nothing to do with Daddy not handling you.
Daddy would have quite happily handled you.
And Daddy rang you last night, didn't he? Yeah.
You better think Daddy's a pro at handling.
Like our new cups.
Alright, here it comes. We
bought the 5 Yeah. You bought that with your $2, didn't you?
Yeah, but we
got
to buy
almost those. Yeah, well, Nanny will buy you one when she goes to the shops next, okay? And I'll bring them over next time I come. Okay?
Okay. I was
going to
buy this t-shirt. I saw it, I liked it, I wanted it, I told Nana.
Sure, got it. Yep.
That's
how it works, doesn't it,
Donna?
Yeah.
Yep. I was going to buy that for my granddaughter. It's like a little canvas. Yeah. Thing. Yeah.
You can get them on Stretchy Goes, I think, as well.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I've seen them on those. But it's true. It's like, oh, yeah. Then I'll get it for me.
Yeah.